The celebration today is one of the celebrations that we do have too. We do have Eid al-Fitr. Eid, that's mean something that will come repetitively, linguistically, Eid. When I say to somebody Eid, that's me Rabi. So because it comes every year after Ramadan right away, it's a rewarding thing that everybody will get together, will celebrate the Eid. The beauty about it is not constrained in a color or background or culture. You could be Canadian, you could be Saudi Arabian, you could be from Africa, Asia, Europe, from anywhere. The only thing that matters today is they all believe in one belief. They all practice one practice, regardless for all the colors, you know, races or backgrounds or languages. That's the beauty about Eid today. So eventually it starts with the prayer. So reciting some of the Holy Quran, letting people listen to it. After that, it's a little lecture, which is we get to have, like we're having behind us, like a 20 minutes. Trying to encourage people to be united, encourage people to keep all the good habit they had, and then to maintain it. They trained for 30 days. You don't want to lose all the training that you have trained. So that's mainly what Eid's about, in simple words.